Occasionally, you may need to change a user's name or email address. You can do this by changing their display name, their alias, or their email address. Let's take a look at all three processes. Go to the Microsoft 365 Admin Center and select Users, Active Users, then select the user. Jenna has let us know that she would rather be called Jennifer. We can do that by changing her display name. Choose Manage Contact Information, change the display name to Jennifer, and select Save Changes. The new name will now be displayed in Outlook and other Microsoft 365 apps. Now let's say we want to add a different email address for Jennifer. We select her name, Manage Email Aliases, and here we'll add a new email alias. Enter the new alias, verify the correct domain, then save changes. Jennifer can now receive email at jenna@contosoco.com and jennifer@contosoco.com. If Jennifer wants her actual username changed to the new email, select her name, manage username, type Jennifer, verify the correct domain, then select Save Changes. As a result of this change, Jennifer will need to sign in to Microsoft 365 with this new username and add the new email account to Outlook.